Hello everyone and welcome in Girona in this special Game of Thrones episode, but this time we're going to cover Girona and all the Game of Thrones shooting locations. And this first location where we are is known in the scene as the Great Sept of Baelor, or also the High Seven, where there was also the astonishment of Cersei Lannister.
If we sin, we must atone. Margaery of House Tyrell came to us a sinner.
There's also the wedding of Tom and Margaery.
I am his, and he is mine, from this day until the end of my days.
So when they shot the astonishment of Cersei Lannister, she was on top of the sept, and she came out from there all the way down. And then Jaime was with his army downstairs to save her. However, you may notice that the background was different at that time. They put all green screens on the back to change the background of that scene. And past the Roman baths, you have the option to enter the Roman baths. That's where inside they shoot the Varamagula scenes. But after that you will reach a small square where they also still use it now apparently for concerts, other movie shootings. But this is also the place where Arya discovered in the theater scene that Joffrey died because of the wine poisoning. She saw the whole history where Ned Stark was beheaded, and she was sitting on the back on the stairs watching this performance.
Proper progression.
What's that mean?
The lawful ascension.
What's that mean?
And from the back of the cathedral, you find a spot, the start of season 6, episode 1, where Arya was recruited for training for Varamagulis. And that's here. Maybe I should start back with two.
It's funny, while we're walking to the next stop, everyone here is just walking around for Game of Thrones. If you would look at that passage, normally you would just pass by, I think. It's a nice area, but now everyone is just stopping there, pretending they're Arya Stark, begging. Just funny what a movie does to a city. And we're going to find the next stop in this Game of Thrones tour.
We're now in the scene where Arya fell down out of the window into the marketplace from Valamagulis. And this is Karev Saint-Jorah. Probably pronunciation is completely wrong, but it's used for Arya when she was chasing the waves. And it's a beautiful archway with steps up there. And you can imagine why directors want to shoot their footage here. Another stop in this Game of Thrones tours is Saint Pere de Galligant, which is now an archaeological museum. It's close to the cathedral as well. In Girona, everything is close together. And Saint Pere de Galligant was used when Gilly, Sam Botarly, and Sam Jr. approached the citadel when Sam wanted to become a maester. And this is the entrance, the administration where he signed in to enter the citadel.
Hello.
That's it for Game of Thrones tour here in Girona. If you're more interested about other things where you can do in Girona, don't forget to check out the other video. And then, as always, hit that like button, smash the subscribe button, and I hope to see you in the next video.
Behind the scenes, when you were getting ready.
I am ready.
Behind the scenes, we had a small discussion going on who married who.
Who's Tom Margaery?
Tom was the youngest one who married Margaery.
Margaery married Joffrey.
No, Joffrey.
Joffrey Lannister.
No, Joffrey married Sansa and he died on the wedding.
Joffrey didn't. Oh, the brother of Joffrey married Margaery. Oh yeah, I forgot.
So when they shoot this astonishment from Cersei.
Cersei.
Shame, shame. I did shame, shame, and the guy turned around. It looked very awkward. If you leave the cathedral and then pass the Roman baths.
Do you want to wait until the thing?
Done? Okay.